Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about Mac management. So, what is Mac management? In short, Mac management describes the ability for IT admins to manage Mac users and systems. It has become a fundamental and critical concept in modern IT organizations due to the rise in the popularity of Macs in the office. However, while the concept of managing Mac users and systems may seem pretty straightforward, IT admins know this is often easier said than done. Why? Microsoft Windows has been the most dominant enterprise operating system for nearly 20 years now, so it should come as no surprise that IT admins have been used to excellent IT management tools for their Windows-based users and systems, which are primarily from Microsoft. The interesting challenge now, though, is that Apple has made significant inroads into the enterprise IT market. Existing Microsoft management tooling struggle to manage Mac users and systems. Further, some of the most powerful functions of Microsoft tools, such as group policy objects, do not extend to non-Windows platforms, such as Mac and Linux. That means IT will have to configure the same system policies individually on Mac and Linux, at least without the help of additional third-party tools. Either way, IT organizations are tired of dealing with this decentralized approach to Mac management. The good news is that a new generation of Mac management solution has emerged that fits the bill. It's called JumpCloud Directory-as-a-Service. This cloud-delivered user and system management platform can not only manage Mac systems and users, but also Windows and Linux machines and users as well. IT admins can handle tasks such as user management, controlling security settings, and even enforcing multi-factor authentication. The Directory-as-a-Service platform even offers cross-platform GPO-like capabilities called policies that enable IT admins to configure system policies across disparate fleets of systems and all without anything on-prem. Specifically, as it relates to Mac, the end result is that IT admins can effectively manage their entire Mac fleet and their users from one centralized location in the cloud. Contact JumpCloud today to learn more about Mac management with Directory as a Service, or sign up for your free account and check it out for yourself. Your first 10 users are free forever. If you'd like to learn more about our product before you sign up, you can also subscribe to our channel and continue watching for more JumpCloud videos.